So today I'm going to talk special about, I don't know, I guess there's a few things I want banned, actually, banned. I mean, stop, full stop. When we're having a lot of pas de deux work out there, variations, pas de deux, persons dancing, commingling with each other when they are very similar in height, like same height. It is a disaster. It's a disaster for the audience to watch. It's a disaster for the dancers to participate in. It's a cruel moment. And so when these moments arise, when you're having this type of a cast, it has to be cancelled. We have to terminate that cast. We have to do something else. We have to have another type of cast. It cannot continue. It cannot endure. That's actually one of the main reasons that I left Wiesbaden, was because the cast for me was too extreme. It was impossible. It was impossible to continue. It becomes humiliant after a while. Humiliant, because it's cruel to both persons, and it takes the whole artistic display of the event into some kind of circus level, when you're simply trying to maintain, you know, the dignity of choreography, yet at the same moment you're fighting the circus event. So I want to cancel those performances. Anybody who has those types of events, because I think it's terrible for the man. It's terrible for the man if he is too small to dance the pas de deux work, a heavy duty pas de deux work with a woman, and that's just the way it goes. No matter if she's fat or skinny, it does not matter. She's just, I've seen now that we have a woman and a woman dancing and lifting each other. I've seen the men and the men lifting each other all over the place. And I get, it's just yuck. I just wanted to go back with men and women. Why do you have to be I don't know. It's just so cavish, you know, it's like a cave grunt event. Anybody who can, you know, just lift. It just becomes a tedium chore that, I don't know, I would like to ban it. I want normal height differentials. Like when I saw Aurelia Dupont and Irek Mokomidov, I would prefer that cancelled also. That was a terrible event. I believe it was Aurelia. It could have been someone else, but yes, because of his size, massive man, and this little teensy woman that was just like a spit fly, it was a retarded event to watch. It was just like stupid, and so it made the whole classical event turn into an uproar. It turned it into such a. It was making fun of Sleeping Beauty. Actually, it was making fun of Sleeping Beauty. Yeah, I think I saw that in London somewhere, Covent Gardens. But yeah, it was a, what do we call it? Making fun of Sleeping Beauty. When you have a dissident cast difference, you're making fun of the ballet, and you're making fun of the composers, you're making fun of the musicians, you're making fun of everybody that's there working. So don't do it. So we're gonna have to have this, you know, I'm sorry, your choreographers have gone too far. You've taken allegiances with your dancers way too far, way too long. So that's one of my votes I'll send out there. The weekly vote system is to terminate those particular groupings, those pairings. And I'm talking about the main roles. I'm not talking about, you know, just all of a sudden we need somebody out there in the core that is showing up and needs a partner. I'm not saying that. I'm talking about the main roles, the ones that people are remembering and going, oh my gosh, what the heck did I just watch? You know, it's just like this huge dissidence event. It's terrible. I can't handle the gross of it. You know what I mean? So there. Yeah, I don't know. I think I was paired with somebody who was similar to my height, exact. I mean, it's just impossible when you know how many lifts were there, endured again and again and again. It's just impossible for me, impossible for him, and yet I'm supposed to stay there in this company, you know? or be blacklisted, like some stupid German rule. Well, I went blacklisted because it was an impossible event to continue. It was too harsh. It's too harsh on me, too harsh on him. So yeah, if you all want to know why I left that company, that was really the reason. That was the main reason. Wrong pairing, wrong pairing. So next, so this is really the agenda that seeks out the question, and I need somehow we need watchdogs out there from whoever is there. So oh, we have something going on here. It's a little stranger, and we're gonna have to be fibbing on each other. We're gonna have to fib. We're gonna have to say, well, I saw it going on in this company. I saw it going on in that company, and so we have to stop that. Type of pas de deux, heavy pas de deux work, you know. What else? So yeah, sovereignty of opera houses. We're gonna have a little bit more power. Is this why you're not contacting me lately? You're afraid. You're afraid you're gonna lose your big oomph. Well, too bad. Too bad. We're gonna have 50 of us voting. Oh, against your oomph power moments. So each choreographer is now going to get a little bit of a kick in the pants extra and not be allowed such freedom. Because his freedom has hurt. His freedom has hurt way too many. Her freedom has hurt way too many. Yeah, we got women out there that are just like, oh yes, we're the free gays or whatever. And so now we're just all doing whatever, you know, lift, 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 and making gross women. I'm tired of that one also. That show has got to stop. Oh my God. I mean, it's just yeah. I mean, I pity the dancer who just needs a job. Who I mean, here I'm watching this center of the Bonneville. Oh my goodness. Imagine her trained this way, and then she has to go out and become the lesbian attic partner pairing routine, and just develop, you know, like these massive arms. You know, to lift another woman, it's just like it's just gross, you know. So she has work, you know. It's just gross, and I want that to go away. I don't want that on stage either. That's just like become too common. It's become too common. It's become too obviously another time. It's just again, I'm seeing this again, you know, this gross bulkish woman lifting another gross bulkish woman. I mean, stop it. Just stop it. It's just a joke on you, females. It's just a joke on you. That's all it is. That's all it's become. Whatever a feminist statement you're trying to make, or whatever the choreographer man is trying to give you in your freedom, well, he's not. He's just making a joke at you. So, I don't know. Everybody, just go back and put on your flouncy dresses again. It just seems like. It's just been a disaster ever since we popped out of this what do you call it, this time frame, where we're supposed to be a feminist. It's just been an absolute disaster. Absolute disaster. Especially for dance. You know, your backs, are all extra hurt and injured, just because, you know, feminism. No, it's a wrong way to go. So, what else was I gonna say? So that was the first vote. I want that vote listed. We want them to, yeah. No more strange pairings. No more strange pairings. Like Irek Mohamedov, you put him with Sylviane Bayard. You put him with a big woman. He's a big man. You put him with a big woman. Those are the rules. And then, so the big woman has a partner. You don't put the big man with a little teensy, you know, a little teensy, you just don't. You just don't. So, who else? Who else was I going to speak of? I was next going to. I know there are other big women. I can only speak of her. Birgit Keil. He could dance with Birgit Keil quite beautifully. That would have been interesting. My gosh, the elder, because she was older at the time frame, but that would have been quite an interesting pair. I would have liked to see those two together. Any of the real talls out there? I know Leticia Hernandez is not dancing necessarily any longer to that extreme, because she's quite much older, but at that time frame, this would have been an interesting partner. But yeah, still, he's quite bulky, so it would have to be quite a muscular woman, so she would have been too thin, I think. It would have had to have been a more muscular woman, a tall, muscular female. So you have to balance it right, you know, not too thin. You can't have a Somonovas. I think all the Somonovas are extra thin, and you can't have them with the Erek Mokomodov types, you know, they doesn't work. It's just like, and where did she go? Because at some point during the pas de deux, he was just like, you know, where is she? She was behind him, you know, literally behind him. And I could not find her. She was there with her dress, everything. She was behind him. And it's just like, well, wrong. It was a very wrong show. It was a circus event. So, yeah. What else? What else? There was something else I had to talk of. I don't know. I can't think of it right now. Maybe I'll just stay with this one topic right at this moment. I don't know. I don't know. Stay with that one. It's one vote. One vote, everybody. Big and small. Just doesn't work, you know. Just doesn't work, you know. It's almost like a bad experience for the audience, and so it's like, oh gosh, I don't know if I want to go. It just seems unprofessional, you know. You see it. It's unprofessional, and you're just like, well, why would I go there? Why would I want to pay 20 euros? Why would I pay 40 or 60 or 100 euros when I see an unprofessional pairing, you know, or some kind of a circus act? Just dumb. Might as well go to the ice capades. Watch the ice skaters, you know, throw each other around. You know. All right.